Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive?
So the big chief is ours!
Do you know of a place called the Underdew?
Oh, by my angel. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdew for its riches. But to go there is a last chance of death.
I'm getting the big chief.
I must juice ignite the lubes and vulcanized rubber runs the road. Oh, please, Lord of Motion, steer a course.
The dunes.
Oh, endless! And everyone a possible trove for treasure. A man could go mad dreaming of it.
No detours. We follow this road or risk getting lost forever. Like the Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place. Harpoon's ready, Saint. That mystical sphere. What manner of pagan temple once stood?
Focus. We're here for the balls. No turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom.
Keep your eyes open and your voice down.
No, this is not right. Ain't right. It ain't right to bring the Magnum Opus into this wicked hole. This will surely be our grave. Blood hungry buzzards and their grim traps. Be wary.
Stay here.
Oh, but hurry. I feel their red eyes upon us. Upon us.
Why don't they attack? They're observing. Studying. Let's get out of here then. It's big.
So fast. The cavernous belly of the Underdome.
We go deeper. until we find what we came for. Looted here too. Gotta keep on.
Crying big bag in Gastown. We will.
Not by car, anyway.
Oh, tread lightly. Who knows what terrors lurk in that gloom?
Here they all are. Our crier's errand boys. Canteen full and a weapon ready.
Where are you running?
Mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Should be getting close now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out.
This should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
Thank you.
inventory back to Gastown and deliver.
He better be ready.
It all ran out. For everyone.
Thank you.
we had to get the bearing.
Between the two flare signals.
He's got to find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
I see. You have your ways. Finally inspired. Not for me to question. No. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
There. It's buried.
I've not heard of this place before. Winds must have unearthed this tomb.
Big. This was set up as an emergency shelter. Trying to shield themselves. Or shut someone out. How do I get past this? Work. They barricaded themselves in here. And never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside. Explosion attracted attention. They're here. Yeah. Now she sends her crew over.
My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles! But you're still alive.
And now I'm joining the Rices.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that can work. Ah, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
I don't mind it here. Beats getting ripped open in the Wasteland.
Thank you. It's no use. Sorry.
Just you don't want to cut yourself on the bones when you harvest the crew. Those bodies, mighty slippery.
Those insects were good eating. And they ran out too.
a wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me? You wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips, your own, someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you wanna join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
Wild hunt, we call this sacred home.
Thank you. we see the commandant.
Done prepping. My children are ready. The long journey awaits.
They won't even make it through Dead Barrett's Pass.
I would ask you one last favor. The way I see it, only you have the skills and experience to get the truck through the jaw. Once we're safely out, my children will assemble the ship and set sail. What do you say?
Not for free.
You'll be rewarded. The truck is set up outside with the dune barge and all equipment packed in tight. Good luck, traveler. We all need it. My children will meet and the truck at the edge of the Great White Sea.
Thank you.
Oh, so slender and sleek, my love. Oh, oh, so exalted, so wondrous. Let us to the O-ring and race!
Stay put.
Again you grace my stage, blazing bright and blissful, rumbling, shaken, and in another race partaken?
Some big pad armor on these small ones, huh?
Bob's in place, California.
Yeah, crazy, think you're...
our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored. Let's go recruit our fighter. That's right. Into the gas tower race.
Mm-hmm.
Safer than Dead Baron's Pass. I see it. Up front. Madness. debt is paid.
Yes, a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. I've been fuming for days.
Ha ha ha! downers, wastelanders,
lowly specks,
and bigwigs alike. Behold, what treasure is bestowed upon us from above! Witness and tremble before the big chief! Glass of fresh and delish fixin' for our pipin' hot mixin'.
The teasing, the pleasing,
the concubine! Oh! And yet, all these riches still have but one keeper. Our beloved champion, Stagdo! Fortune and his life can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge. From our champion, I give you Mighty Boy! It is time to let the people know, and the blood flow!
Gotta be enough.
Will we? You'll just pick the targets, you boy.
Oh. gotta be enough.
Well, you just take the target, you boy.
Surprise at the races, they say. Some say the outcome is shining.
I'm ready to race.
Excellent. Tonight, we race!
Showtime.
like?
Ops. What we got?
Got the old gun that's at full. Big hunk of ammo. No mass.
That gotta be enough.
Well, Chief, you just pick the target, support.
Thank you. got no quarrel with you.
Damn it, the wolves.
And your will.
Yeah.
Out of height. See. See what you have done.
You took my car.
Your car. No. My car. My land. Oh. Is mine. Murder.
War boy, here. Fighting brave. Help your master.
Champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do...
I can't another for you.
Yes. My child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand by.
Who there?
You're too strong to break now.
Who are you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic. My champion. He's wounded.
He didn't even get left on my doorstep!
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Okay. Let's get him to the chair. Huh? Hey.
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. Didn't mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinky Dee. Huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, blood leech! Blood leech outside!
I gotta find it. Make sure the car is safe.